In this video, I will show how to add hyperlink in Microsoft Word. So select your text, insert, then link, enter your address and click on OK. So now you will see your font is changed in a particular color. And once you click on control and click it, so it will redirect. So this is the way to insert hyperlink in MS Word.